Welcome to Elora for Monster Month. For nearly two decades, Tim Murton's Twilight Zone has been decorating the streets of Elora with a unique collection of lantern sculptures. If you come at night, the sculptures will be lit up, which is quite a sight. Throughout the month, there is spooky themed events around the center of Wellington, including a self-guided tour, spirit and ghost walks, spooky stables, lantern tours, magicians, and a non-motorized parade called Monster March. All of the event details will be linked in the description of this video. make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel. Also, comment down below where we should go and explore next.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching this video, and we hope you join us on our next exploration.